It's always an eerie scene when Bray Wyatt enters an arena and the fireflies come out. Intimidating, frightening. Once the patriarch of the Wyatt family. You should get in the ring right now and do a one-on-one interview with Bray Wyatt.
Are you,
be great.
Are you out of your
you
mind?
You can ask all the hard-hitting questions.
Absolutely. I have no questions to ask. I'll just watch.
Prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
And his opponent, representing Evolution from British Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the King, Triple H.
He spent his entire career accumulating power. Like a master chess player from DX to Evolution to the Authority, now behind the scenes in WWE and NXT.
Triple H looks at every match as a threat to his power, and that's what keeps his motivation so strong.
That's why you don't step to the throne of the King of Kings. The creator of the pedigree, a truly devastating move. Yeah, and he's mastered how, when, and where to utilize it.
And a pedigree almost always guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent.
I guarantee Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight. And we begin with Bray Wyatt, a longtime favorite of the WWE Universe, despite his, let's say, eccentricities.
Well, in terms of his presentation, mentality, and skill, Wyatt just may be the most unique superstar we've ever seen. Constantly evolving, constantly creating, each version of Wyatt is more impressive and dangerous than the last.
And crucially, the WWE Universe continues to follow him wherever he goes.
And across from him, waiting and ready, is a man who takes what he wants by the throat, Triple H.
I don't think your excitement's shared by Triple H's opponent, Saxton. He knows what the game's capable of and the lengths he will go to secure the victory. You've got to have your head on a swivel facing off against Triple H.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, kick right to the back.
Ooh.
Well scattered reversal there.
We've come to expect the unexpected from Triple H. What is it about him that has kept Triple H at the top of the class?
It's that element of surprise, Cole. Triple H has left us all with our jaws on the floor time and time again. Not allowing his opponents to figure out what his next move is what has made him an all-time great.
Driven down face first.
The game is one step ahead.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
Sent into the corner. Punch!
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Officiating there, referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Vicious right forearm.
Precision offense from Triple H. Triple H using that element of surprise to pull ahead here. His opponent had lost regarding the game's next move. It appears the game might have to think of a different plan after that. Bray proving there he's just as dangerous as ever. Ah, saw it coming and fired back hard.
Ooh!
Loving blow to the chest.
And he's able to counter.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority. Coming back in the ring. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring.
Taking it right to him. No waiting.
A sickening delivery from Bray. No, he beats the count.
Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out.
While Wyatt now, I hate to get into his head, but part of him might enjoy prolonging the suffering.
A second one.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And Wyatt falls to a counter.
Catches it.
Bray left an opening.
And Bray finds himself in trouble. He moves just in time.
Buster! I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, stops the count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
This is sick.
Bray Wyatt going into that trance, that place. And then following it up with...
Yeah. Just one step ahead.
Driven into the knee.
His defenses have fallen. Soon he may too. This is up. Well, it's not looking good.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Unforks a thunderous chop. Assaulting the knee with purpose. He's going for it all.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Launching. Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. The game getting picked apart here.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in.
Ooh.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Targeted stop to the arm. Whip back into the ring. This is what you call high risk, hot
on the top.
Catches nothing but air. And he's taking this to the outside now. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Nice neck breaker.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
He's one step ahead there. And he tosses him back in there. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Triple H has him set up.
Good night.
That's the game changer.
Put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H.
And his victory is one for the record books.
Triple H remains the king of kings with that big win.